Should I be a dentist? Maybe I could be a physiotherapist. No, I don't have enough blue and lemon for that.
Ah! Who are you?
I'm you, Carol, from the future.
What are you doing here?
I'm here to help you make your decision about being a physiotherapist. Follow me and I'll show you all the things that physio can do. So Carol, this is what your life could be like as a cardiorespiratory physiotherapist.
I'll give you a lifetime of education and a world of strategies. Treat your COPD with the six P's. Just as long as you're here in my care, you could be in no better place. It's cardio-res, physio for your chest, preventing adolescence, depression and a little pain, surgery on your heart. I know my eyes will stay away. It's done with precautions. Patient, you're doing okay.
Or you could do ortho. So this is what ortho could do there for you.
I've been moving slow, what are you doing for me? Working on my goals has been a struggle for me. Don't pull up at 6 a.m. and physio me. You know how I like it when you let me sleep. I don't wanna have somebody help me. Yes, I see the goals that they set it with me. Hope I got a care team that can help me. They gon' fix my hip and my mobility. Care plan, care plan. We got patients and a ghost.
We got ghosts, man.
We can help correct your phone.
Correct your phone.
Get your balance in control.
In control, man.
Bring you in for therapy.
Therapy.
Working on mobility.
Mobility.
Get you right back on your feet.
On your feet.
And still.
What's left?
Smart goals. There's a lot of smart goals that will work on your work, on your work, on your work, on your work, on with you.
This is that ice cold, that cryo for that soft shoulder.
This is that moisty for blood flow, straight pain relief.
Styling, wilding, wrapping it up in a towel. Got layers on, 8 layers strong.
Cause Nancy's on the prowl.
It's too hot.
Hot damn.
Got some shortwave and some ultrasound.
It's too hot.
Hot damn.
Make Nancy wanna retire, man.
It's too hot.
Hot damn.
Got a wax bath, I'll dip her hands.
It's too hot.
Hot damn.
And I'm bad with EPAs. Break it down.
Now we're gonna see what neuro would be like.
When I am down, and oh, my legs so floppy. When spasms come and my sensations cease, then I am still and wait here in the bed sheets until you come and therapize with me. You raise me up so I can get to my chair. You raise me up so I can go upstairs. And I get strong when I do my therapy. You raise me up from A to B to C.
This is what it would be like to work with children.
She's got a head that it seems to me reminds me of plagiocephaly. Cause if you look right here, it's flatter on one side. kids her age, but if she's lower than the norm, she'll probably break down and cry. Whoa, 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 sweet child of mine. Whoa, 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 sweet love of mine.
Baby, lock your spine and drop those hips down low. Do eccentric phases nice and slow. I want you to feel this tomorrow. So do 8 to 12 reps more. I've been treating patients all day long. My exercises will make them strong. As long as their technique and form are spot on, their muscles will get sore.
Hey, hey, hey. She asked if it fractured, I tell her only partly. The only thing that broke is your femur. I'm sorry, hip replaced, and now you're stuck with the precaution for dislocation. Gotta stop that hip from popping. I'm your PT, help you from your bed to your own feet. And we're working closely with the OTs. Coordinate your goals with the whole team. Care plan, care plan. We gon' help you get back home.
We're going home.
Keep you safe by staying close.
Staying close.
Two-wheel walker help you roll.
Yeah.
Bring you in for therapy.
Therapy.
You got up to T&D. Help you right back on your feet.
On your feet.
And still.
Still.
Smart goals. There's a lot of smart goals that will work on the work on the work on the work on the work.
Maybe I'll apply to physiotherapy school.
You raise me up so I can walk with gait aids. You raise me up so I can use my legs. And I am strong when my PT's beside me. You raise me up from A to C to D.